to say they're in the same family as like palms, but don't quote me on that. It would make sense just because that's what they look like, but I'm not sure about that. Incredible. It's kind of hard to believe that I have essentially ridden across the country twice. I am glad that I'm finishing the California BDR. Like, do I wish that I hadn't gotten hurt in the first case? Yeah, because that sucked. And it very nearly derailed this entire plan. But because of how everything worked out, it gave me the opportunity to come back out and finish what I started. So here I am. 11,000 miles of off-road later, finishing what I started. way.
A few inches later.
Can't even see it. That was the battery pack right there. Hold on. Did it crash? Yeah, it must have crashed. Damn it. Oh, it f***ed it up. God, it blew all the road. Oh yeah, okay. All right, well, no more drone for a while. Oh yeah, it hit hard. Whatever it hit. I wonder if it was a wind issue or what the hell happened. If it hadn't been on the road, I never would have found it. But the battery knocked off and all that stuff, like, nah, I never would have found it. It would have just been gone. So, got lucky there. But yeah, just that little bit of elevation change, and the Joshua trees are no longer in an environment that they can survive in. Watching the California BDR film a little bit yesterday, I guess, to get a feel for some of the stuff I was going to be getting into, and I realized one of the people on the expedition actually did the exact same thing I did, but he was able to keep riding. He caught his foot on a rock and twisted it really badly. Different area there than I did it, but he did essentially the exact same thing that I did. So, hey, I'm not the only one. Which they also had someone from the expedition in section one. He either, I don't know if he bruised or broke ribs. Somebody else had to ride his bike out for him. In fact, I think every BDR expedition they've had for filming has had at least one person get injured. track. Sorry. Family everywhere. That is a rig. Holy crap. I'm not sure if that's an earth roamer, but it's pretty close. mines and just random areas. About 10 miles or so from I-15. Washouts, there's some significant ones. Yeah, you gotta expect to be doing some work out here, even on the quote-unquote easier sections. The California BDR as a whole is basically marked as an advanced route. So even the chill bits are going to have stuff that is on them that is worse than a lot of the expert sections on other routes. You just got to be prepared for it. Sorry, guys. Watch to your right. There's a bunch of burros on the hill up here. One about ran right out in front of me. It was like, oh, hi, buddy. Yeah. Have a good one.